Brenda Young has led a real crusade in this country to have more focus once again on the Voter Rights Act. He thinks they need to go to the next step now. Why Tuesday is the name of his campaign, because so many African-American voters and people at the lower end of the socioeconomic scale, whatever their color, can't always get to a polling place on a Tuesday.
How's it going? We're about to hit the road to find out why it is that we vote on Tuesday and not on weekends.
Do you happen to know why it is that we vote on Tuesdays?
Do you happen to know why we do vote on Tuesday?
No, I don't.
What is the reason that we vote on Tuesday?
Do you know why we vote on Tuesday?
No.
Originally, back in the 1840s, Congress deemed the first Tuesday in November as Election Day to help farmers and rural people who had to travel far distances to get to the polls without ruining their crop timing. For real. Now, fast forward 160 years plus, and a group called Why Tuesday believes Election Day should be moved to a day when more people can vote without taking off work, perhaps a weekend.
A couple things. Number one, I think we have to make it easier to vote. And I'm assuming that Why Tuesday is in favor of, for example, having it on weekends so that more people can vote.
I think it's too bad that we have such lower voter turnout, and I'd be glad to do anything to stimulate the increased participation.
Hi, Governor. Governor, what can we do to keep the voter participation high like it has been around the country?
Just make it exciting. Make it spicy. Do unusual things. Make it entertaining.
You don't think a national holiday is going to help that?
I like the convenience I have in Texas. You know, since I'm on the road and traveling, I like that opportunity to be able to vote other than on one Tuesday. Whatever gets people out, but I'm not sure that people wouldn't just go fishing or on vacation. There's mixed opinions about that.
Thanks very much.
Good
to see you. Thanks a lot. Thanks, Senator.
I'm about to go talk with U.S. Representative Steve Israel about the bill he put forward in the House of Representatives called the Weekend Voting Act. It would move Election Day from the Tuesday after the first Monday in November to Saturday and Sunday, just like the bill put forward in the Senate by Herb Kohl, the senator from Wisconsin. We're here to talk to him about that and to try and recruit him to become the newest Why Tuesday correspondent. So let's go do it.
I'm Congressman Israel, and I notice that you've been protesting here for quite some time, and I see you whenever I go and vote. I have a question for you. Why do you think we vote on Tuesdays? Why is Election Day on a Tuesday? Do you have any idea?
Day of the week.
You are one of the few people who knew the answer to that question.